Hi, I'm Brian, and this is ITLL Sailing. We're doing a little video on my compass restoration project. Basically, took the compass apart. We replaced the light bulb with an LED. Found out that the case cracked, so I ordered a new case from the guys that have the parts these days, and we filled it with mineral spirits. Yes, mineral spirits, like you buy at the store, that's what you use for compasses these days. Put it all back together. Still need to adjust it a little bit, but that's about it. So, hope you enjoy it. Take a look at how to take a compass apart. It's not real hard. Thank you.
Okay, we have the compass apart, and now one of the things I did is replace the regular bulb with an LED, use some heat shrink butt connectors. Okay, and I am taking the parts apart so I can fix that and then put some more oil in it. It had no oil in it at all, so we're going to clean all that up and put it back together. Okay, these are all the parts, and the O-ring looks to be in good shape, so maybe we got lucky. Get it all back together. Woohoo!
Okay, you can hear me. There is a finished product. Got a tiny hole in it, but that's okay.